Spaceship released. Engines engaged. Incoming mission. Critical message. Shift drive charging. orbital flight engaged.
Low temperature detected.
frameshift drive charging.
Thank you.
orbital flight engaged. Landing gear deployed.
Detected.
frameshift drive charging.
Thank you.
Orbital flight engaged.
Detected.
orbital flight engaged. Under attack. Heat sink deployed. Under attack. Mothership under attack.
Shield deactivated.
No bounty detected.
Thank you.
Successful. Engines disengaged. orbital flight engaged.
Transfer complete. data.
Transfer complete.
Extracted. Ship released. Engines engaged. Successful. Engines disengaged.
Thank you. help you, Commander? So how may I be of service today? Have a look. Only thing you won't find is a discount.
Seems to find me.
There are machines which can travel faster than light, but we still can't outrun our violent tendencies.
Yeah. If you ask me, sometimes it's worth looking for trouble, or it finds you instead.
Anything else I can help you with? Please do feel free to waste my time. Trade and selling or both. You name it, I've got it.
I know what you mean.
Way to go home. I hate how the atmosphere's wrong everywhere else.
There's a real comfort in the familiar, huh?
It's those weird local customs I miss the most. I used to find them annoying.
You know, even though I love what I do here, sometimes you just feel the call.
Yeah. I am so close to quitting. The stress is just too much.
Help you, Commander? That's something you need to offload? You name it, I've got it.
You can keep your cargo runs and bounty hunting. The moment I first fragged an asteroid, I knew no one was for me.
These days, I can tell if a rock is worth digging just by looking at it.
Yeah. Once you realize that the cargo scoop is all about precision, collecting rock goes a lot smoother.
Anything else? Whatever you need to sell, I can handle.
Explorers can make a killing selling cartographic data when they go on those long expeditions. I doubt credits to be their main motivation, though.
This is the ideal place to unwind after the shift, huh?
Honestly, it seems a little shady. I think the bartender might be running a side hustle.
I could disagree.
It's a deal. Is that everything? A pleasure, Commander.
Okay.